What up? Jackie Stuffin' the petty motherfucking puppet here. So Kirk Franklin cussed his son out. And guess what? His son recorded the whole thing. Now, we already knew Kirk Franklin was a wild-ass nigga, but he kept it undercover. But the son decided to say, fuck this shit. I'm gonna record this shit and put this shit out. Don't believe me? We're gonna jump right into this shit.
Got a piece of paper. Okay. If you think I'm reading this paper, let me say it like this. When your bitch ass starts getting respected, you need to get your skinny motherfucking ass back out the goddamn way before I put my foot in your ass. Because
I dare you. I dare you. I dare you. Shut the fuck up. I'm old.
I did it. He just hung up the phone. I'll break your neck. Is that a threat?
Am I surprised? No. I am not surprised that Kirk Franklin was on that motherfucker cussing like he motherfucking plied. I was waiting on that motherfucker to say he ran off from the plug twice around this bitch. Shit. We all knew what time the motherfucker was. Straight up. I mean, that nigga was talking some shit, nigga. That nigga, Kirk Franklin, was talking some hard shit. Boy, like, well, I will fuck you up around this bitch. What the fuck you talking about? Fuck you thought this shit was? Nigga, I'll beat your ass, nigga, just because I'm Kirk Franklin. And I motherfucking do the motherfucking Jesus song. Don't mean I will beat your motherfucking ass. Well, I really stomp your ass in real life. I will stomp your ass. Pause, too, bitch. And I will stomp the shit out of you, motherfucker. In the midst of all that bullshit, this is what Kirk Franklin had to say in response of his son posting that shit. Check this out.
Many of you know I have an older son named Kerrion Franklin. In May, he'll be 33. For many years, we have had a toxic relationship with him as a family. We've tried for many years through counseling, through therapy, to try to rectify this private family matter. Recently, my son and I had an argument that he chose to record. I felt extremely disrespected in that conversation, and I lost my temper. And I said words that are not appropriate. And I am sincerely sorry to all of you. I sincerely apologize. I want you to know as a father that during that conversation, I called the family therapist and got that therapist on the phone to try to help. He never played that part of the recording. I'm not perfect. I'm human and I'm going to make mistakes and I'm trying to get it right. Please keep me and my family in your prayers.
Kirk Franklin, how the fuck you fall victim like that? How the fuck you let your son put your ass under the motherfucking wire like that? You got your ass roped off around me a bit. Son, straight up exposed your motherfucking ass, but we already knew that you wasn't a real motherfucking Christian like that anyway, because you're a real nigga from the street. You got porno and shit, you porno fucking fanatic and all that bullshit. Shit, so it wouldn't surprise me that you cuss motherfuckers out behind the scene. You got your ass exposed. Now what the fuck you gonna do? Now you mad at your son because he put the shit out there, which all people already knew any motherfucking way. But who give a fuck? You still got fans. Everybody still like Kirk Franklin and the Revolution, Kirk Franklin and all these other motherfucking albums you put out and shit. People still go, we don't give a fuck.
I'm not normal. I'm petty. Let's go.